And welcome to a Dell OpenManage quick insight. Let's start off with something simple. What do we mean by OpenManage? That's all those management, automation, and orchestration tools and solutions that go to manage Dell PowerEdge servers. Okay, so today we're going to cover a quick insight into OMEVV. Again, what do we mean by OMEVV? That's the plugin, that's the OpenManage Enterprise integration for VMware vCenter. And that's taking the physical server management from OME and pushing that into the virtual environment, into the virtual center management console. So anything that's relevant, we're going to take from OME and expose into the virtual center GUI. So before we start the demo, let's just walk through the environment. I've already set up an OME environment. I've got the plugin that's integrating that information up into virtual center, and I've got a couple of servers discovered. So let's have a look at the tool. So taking it a stage at a time, from the VMware vCenter homepage, I can drill down into a particular node. And let's have a look at the information that we pull back. So from the plugin, I'll get the overall hardware health of that particular unit. And then I'll start to see component status, component health as well. And then further down, I can see that hyperlink to the iTracks if I need to do some remote control work. But you know, I want to drill down further. So let's have a look at what hardware we've got in that particular box. And here, you know, maybe I want to look at the storage. So I'll see things like the boot optimized device in there. And I'll see things like the physical drives as well. So, you know, maybe I'm a vSAN customer and I want to understand how many the unrated devices I've got in there. So I can start having a look at that. And then I want to look at the firmware of those particular devices. You know, I can pull back that information and report that information. And then maybe I want to know whether the box is in warranty and what the warranty status is. You know, am I under 4 hour? So all of that information is available. And then if I start to have a look at the other options I've got available from the plugin, you can see here I've got a firmware update, and that's cluster aware. We leverage maintenance mode and DRS to shut a node down, put it into maintenance mode first, evac the workload, and then shut that node down for patching. And here you can see I can pick individual components, I can pick whole clusters. Dell will categorize that update as well. So it's flagged that particular update as critical. So I can, it's telling me it's important. And I can get more information on that upgrade if required. And I can schedule these upgrades. Maybe I want to do it during a quiet period, when the maybe at the weekend, maybe in a maintenance window. And then, you know, once I've had a look at that, let's have a look at what we can do from the plugin dashboard as well. So I'm getting information there about how many servers I'm monitoring, all the warranty information across all the fleet, jobs that I've scheduled and completed as well. Now I can drill down into that list of hosts and see how many hosts I'm looking at, check their statuses out. And then there's a deploy engine in there, what we call a bare metal deploy. So I can run a wizard, take an ISO, and do a answer once, use many template to deploy the credentials and the network information out to one server or many servers at once. You know, as they come into my data center, I can drop that ISO on there and automate that deployment consistently. And the last thing is that HA, that proactive HA, we leverage or interface into the VMware feature. That means a hardware alert could be categorized to put a machine into maintenance mode and evac the workload, you know, on the event of a hardware, maybe a power supply failure, before it's looted, it's lost redundancy, but it's not down yet. So we can evac the workload and get ready for the engineer to attend. So that was a quick tour. Hopefully you found that useful. Thank you very much for your time.